sit back, enjoy, relax. Check this out. We had these two guys challenge us. I know the first one gave Mr. Wunclez the tag and he came upstairs and we just overpowered him with our sheer numbers. Toss this guy a shield. A couple moments myself. What was that? Just to make sure. Let's just take out a med kit, no big deal. Alright, looks like we're reloaded. Ooh, half buff for me. Half buff. Won't go the other way. Nope, maybe. Can't remember. I feel like it is my map by the same time. Or I get another half buff out of here. Some more shotgun ammo. I was pretty low. When I was right here finishing the enemy right there, I heard boom. Wunkle knocks him. And then we're listening for the other guy. I can hear him. Oh, comes out at the same time. And it's a disgusting Travis Scott skin. Die! I go out of my way so hard whenever I see one of those skins. You're done. If you're in my lobby and you're wearing one of those skins, you're done. Grab a little bit of the loot. Reload. We hear the shoe sting, but I'm not sure if we want to go for it yet. And then Wunclez gives me the yes, sir, let's go in for it. As soon as I saw that guy throw his guy, I was like, oh, well, okay. Here we're going in. Good play by Wunclez to hop into that car, because then here comes another team from nowhere. Wunclez somehow survives down here. He gets stuck out behind the tree. I'm just taking an angle. Distracts me, dishes and a slurp. What is it? Jesus. Slap juice. Brain is but if I get Aerialist or Chocolate, I'll take either or. Dude, look at this. This wolf. It's just messing up my cover, bro. It actually disappeared. I don't know why it's still there. It's not there in the game. That wolf took the push away. It's not cool. What do I get on last? Well, those are four perks right there. Honestly, when I have those four perks, I do really well. I see slime. He wants to right now. Look at him. Look at him. I'm like, wait a minute. No. We both decide at the same time. We're like, no, let's just wait at this house. Let's do the smart play. So we take a couple seconds, find some shields, get him back to full 250. Remember, CC on the builds. Close that door. Keep checking. Oh, nice. I found some more minis for myself. He decides to take a splash. I'm gonna find more splashes upstairs. Overall, just a fantastic game. Almost constant action. We did the only break we really take is like right here, and we're just waiting for those guys to be done fighting. If we hear more of it, we're like, oh, the intrusive thoughts. I wanna push, but we stay in our house. I see that guy. I'm like making sure nobody's watching from behind. I don't want to get creeped up on too. He's watching that way. He says, Goku's out in the open, and then we're both like, okay. I tell him I see one more in front of us, and I'm like, be careful, he's right behind the tree. He takes the aggro, I take the shotgun bow. I'm in there, he doesn't even know. Ooh. I need the shotgun, he's the tree, and he's gone. Bro drops all the good shit, look at that. Shotgun for me, tons of ammo, tons of loot, all the good stuff. It's in the back. circle, and so we're thinking we should push in, we should get to the next circle, next high ground, what's the next best area. And I think we both decided we were just going to go past into the snow. That's what we decided. I was slightly worried someone might come for that crown. I was like a little bit nervous somebody might come around looking for that crown, but nope. We were completely alone. Everybody's on the complete opposite side over by the snow, so we're just hanging out. And then we decide, okay, we should go. Takes a second. Yeah, I hear that rift outside. Once the storm thing goes and we know officially that there's like nobody around for a decent ways, we're like, alright. So they're over there by the snow, we see the rift. They must just be fighting now. There's only three teams left. That's a 2v2v1, there's a solo out there. They're dealing with the solos, it's those three, and we're just over here chilling on our own. We're like, okay, no, you know what? Let's get to the zone. They're off. See the wizard. Oh, you know what? We do stop at this house for a second, real quick. We decide, we're like, what do we do? Should we take shields? Should we drop shields? Should we take sprays for health? But we just end up taking the shield because shield's OP, as you guys know. I'm just trying to see if I can spot anybody. We hear the rift again, so we definitely know they're over there still. We just don't know where the solo is, and we don't want to be the one to fight him. We want to be the ones to see them fighting. So I hear it right now. I'm like, okay, it's probably too far to run to, but let's just head that way. It's 2v2 now. So I push over here, but I'm very, very cautious, and I wait to see and make sure that Wunclez is close to me before I go up the zipline, because I don't want to get shot double teamed, done, you know, and it's an easy throw. So he's close to me, I want to make sure that he gets up as soon as I'm at the top. Here he comes. I run to get some cover here. Oh man, if we just ran over there and pushed these guys, they would have been so done. Look at them, they have no health. I was like, you know what, I bet you they're behind this rock. And he's like, I bet you're right. But I'm like, you know what, let's just let them heal up. I don't even care. Let's just go to circle. Which I think was the smarter move. But, I mean, again, if we had known how weak they were, we could have easily pushed and killed them. They both had like 15, 30 HP. Go. I'm surprised it took them so long to get moving. Like, they're still just back there. I'm like, okay, I had... don't see him yet, so I'm just keep running. Hide behind these rocks, get some good cover. Bust out the best frenzy mode, because I know we're gonna win this. I'm like, you wanna head over there because you don't have mobility, and I do, and if anything happens, I can just get to you. And he says, yes, that is a solid plan. There he goes. He slides away, it's icy slide. I'm still just looking, I'm making sure no one's over there too. And then, I've been spotted. I ping it, I let them know that's where they are. And now we're both waiting for the perfect moment to strike. So they're just jumping around over there. They don't really know where to go, but they're not in zone at all, so they still have to keep coming this way. They think that we're down there somewhere, which is kind of where we were, but we pushed up there and then all the way over here. Oh, I love him, the white wolf. I'm sorry about this. So sorry. I can't believe he doesn't see me still right here. Still doesn't see me. And action. Shoots him into zone. Starts taking so much damage, bro. He's freaking out, bro. Shockwave that guy back as well. I know he's coming up here, so I'm like, should I take the solo fight? No. As soon as I start getting shot, I'm like, I'm bailing. Smart decision. He starts raking this guy with coals. Absolutely destroys him. Knocked into a 2v1 situation. I decide I'm going to push up over here. This guy's standing out in the open. Double team. Let's go. And that right there was probably the best game that we've ever played together. It was too easy. I had 9 eliminations, and I think he had 7. So we had 16 limbs. Let's go. 127 crown wins for the end of the season. We're gonna leave it at that. And actually, you know what's funny? This is the least amount of crown wins I've had in 3 seasons. So, yeah, this, I mean, tack on an extra 50 plus crown wins from all the games I lost because of lag, glitches, and stupid. Yeah, you know, you were there, you played it. All right, guys, take it easy. Talk soon. And thanks again for watching. Make sure you leave a comment, like it, subscribe.